Hello, my dear respected viewers, very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss about the modular kitchen. It's a simple type of kitchen, not too good, not too means it's a medium size kitchen. So in this video I'm going to cover few topics related to this kitchen. It's like kitchen come little bit space available is there, dining purpose also, but you cannot keep the dining area, just you can use these chairs and by putting the chairs you can use there. So be up to the last in this video and do like, share, subscribe and share this video with your friends so that it going to helpful. If anyone is making new type of video, new type of this type of kitchens, then it going to help you a lot. So in this video we are going to cover the few topics related to this kitchen, its size, space required and how much estimation will be there for this type of kitchen, how much money is required, okay, and how much time is required for construction of this type of kitchen. So these are full complete photos which I am going to explain you. Let's come from starting. Okay, these are the shelves. So many people asked that for cement shelves we can put the plywood or not. So you can see the example here itself, you can replace with plywood also, there is no worry. Suppose if you have made with this type of cement shelves, then you can place over the plywood also. With the help of plywood you can cover it full completely. As you can see here, only outer side has been used the plywood. And this glass is acid work glass, and here there is one limit up to how much angle it should open. At 90 degree it will hold tightly, this chain will hold tightly. So in this way, and next the same shelves you can see here, inside there is no shelves, nothing. This will clear your doubt, this image will clear your doubt. If you made shelves with cement, then of course you can use plywood or you can cover it with the plywood also, no worry in that. And here also same, just outer face has been used with the plywood and inside it's totally cement work. These are the hydraulic pumps which available at a cost of 400 to 600 per piece, like that, in that way. So depend, it's totally dependent. And these are the handles should be comfortable one, don't use less than 6 inch, at least 6 inch you should use, 6 inch handles. And these are the acid work glasses. As you can see, in between linings has been given, okay. And the acid work glass cost may be around 100 to 200, depend on the pattern of that work, okay. And shelves, this is very much beautiful as compared to many other type of kitchens, and the color is also attractive one. As you can see in the full image, you can take this screenshot now, which is going to help you a lot for construction of this type of kitchen. And now we will come to the cost. The cost may be around 1 lakh to 1 lakh 20 thousand, because whatever the inside material you are using, no, inside there will be cutleries, racks, so many types of for keeping your utensils. Those are very much costly. 5,000 is range. Stainless steel is very much costly. It may range from 5,000 rupees per this much. These are the big handles, around 1 foot handles are this, and this is a 6 inch, and these are the 9 inch handles. In that way you can keep plate here, okay. Same type of images. The when you open it, automatically hydraulic pumps will get open and then you have to press it down. This type inside it is cement work, just outer frame has been done. These are for storage of your daily need material, and just outer frame has been done with the plywood laminate, and inside it is same as like the cement work. Normal shelves are there, whatever you do from the shelves. And is it advantageous or not? So I want to say this is advantage one, because it will save your money. If you done outer face, then it will inside there is no necessary of plywood and all that, so it will definitely of course save your money cost. You can see here this type of glass. Puja room has been done, but I recommend not to do puja room with closed glasses, because whenever you there should be some openings will be there in between, so that it going to help you a lot. These are the 1 foot handles. You can use small handles also, no worry. It's look like storage type only, but this is a puja room. These glasses are very much costly. In this may cost you around 300 rupees, 250 to 300 rupees, like that way, 200 to 300 in between. So same images are there. This is the small window has been used over there, and outside has been took, means inner wall side has been, the window frame has been took, and its size is 3 feet by 2 feet 9 inch, like that way. Instead that, already here there is one door, that's why the window size has been took small. These are the tiles. Okay, the color, you can see the pattern, that laminate sheet pattern, in this way it is. Color code I also don't know, I mean laminate sheet code. And these are the chains, and the racks inside the drawers. It has been took 4 inch height, Euro style brand. So presently this much itself. Thank you so much. I hope this video going to help you a lot for your construction of your kitchen, and I hope you would like, share and subscribe. Please do like, share, subscribe my channel. Also please help me to reach 1 million subscribers on YouTube, as it taking so late. I hope one day I will reach. Thank you.